Okay, today we're going to make a sugar pen. So what we'll need is our pen. Let me put it back together from when I was trying to make a video of doing it, but I messed up. So put it back together. You just put that on. Then put this through. Cap on. So now it's just regular pen. So all you need is your pen, your dog towel. Well, our family calls it dog's towels because the dogs used to rip them up and get them all dirty, so we just use them for crafts now. You'll need a fork, and you'll need your sugar, which I'm using salt, but I'm only going to eat a little bit to show the video because I don't have any sugar. And sorry about that. That was from the last video called Eating a Whole Pack of Gum, something with that. And so, we take the pen and take off the cap and bite off the bottom. And then what we'll do with our fork is just, oh dang it. Low battery, is we'll just poke it through until it comes out the other end, and then we'll pull it. And then we have just our empty pen. And then what we'll do is we'll put this at the bottom, just stick it through, so that'll hold that in place. And then you need your, the stand just on my feet, and then you'll need your sugar or whatever you're using. Open that up. Oh, and forgot, you'll need a funnel too. Put that where the tip was supposed to be. Make sure this is tightly closed or it'll all spill out and make a big mess. And so you have that. And you just put some of it in. Maybe some pinches. You know, those kind of things. Make sure you do it over your towel. Yep, you can see it's kind of filling up there. It's right here. And you would fill it up all the way, but since I'm not eating it, I don't want to waste it, so I'm not. And then you'll take off the funnel. Spilled some. Forget that. Put your cap on. It looks like any normal pen. But you open it. Huh? Where's the tip? There is no tip. Oh, faulty. That is how you make the best pen in the world. And if you want, you can, wherever that went, here it is. Take your tip, stick it through. Somehow still usable. Forget that too. Because you got best pen in the world. So bye. Make sure to like and subscribe and click the bell button. And have a nice time. Nice day. Nice whatever it is for you. Nice night, day. Whatever it is. What is it for me? Morning. It is morning. So that's what it is. show you more. Morning. Let's see more.